here with Paul Cotter of TIAGISC and the APC Microbiome Institute. So, Dr. Cotter, I was wondering if you could let us know where are we at in the search for what makes a healthy microbiota?
So that's an intriguing question. It's one that's still quite difficult to answer. I think there is a range of microbial communities that are regarded as healthy, which can fluctuate from one extreme to another. But what's very clear is that when something gets completely out of kilter, that's very much unhealthy. Microbes, there are a core of individual strain species in general which are present there that you would like to have present. And on top of that then, a layer of other diversity associated microbes that make that community even more healthy. And so you want specific microbes to be present, but you also are interested in functionalities. So the ability of the microorganisms present to do a function regardless of which specific strains are doing it. So it's a combination of all of those which give you the answer, but it's still not an easy answer.
Thank you. Coming to you live for Global NH.